If you're a golfer that marks a black mark on your ball to help you aim the ball at where you're going to aim the putt and then align your putter to that, that's good. I applaud that. If it helps you aim better, that's good. But I've got a nice freebie for you. In our schools, we've developed a ball that does that. It helps you aim, but it does more. It's called the O-Ball. It has four concentric parallel circles painted on it. I buy the balls from Callaway. They're I-Series balls. They're the best balls I can find. And I put these four red lines on them. It's called the O-Ball, and I want you to watch these lines roll as I putt this ball. They're very visible. Look, I want to show you two rolls. I want to cut to the two rolls of a ball that's struck perfectly and then a ball that's not struck perfectly. The only way the lines can roll pure without the lines wobbling is to make a square strike on the ball with the putter. The blade has to be exactly perpendicular to the direction of lines, and it has to be moving on a perfect path along those lines at the moment of impact. If you hit it on the toe or the heel, or the putter is closed or open when it strikes the ball will turn and the lines will wobble. After you putt an O-ball, you watch it roll. If it rolls perfectly, you have the feel in your body of the perfect stroke. If it doesn't roll perfectly, you know that was not a perfect stroke. The day you learn the difference between great strokes and bad strokes, the feel difference is the day you can start putting more of your good strokes on your putts. If you want to get some of these balls, go to the web, click on shop.odysseygolf.com. They're great balls. They fly great, they hit great to the greens, they stop great, and they putt better than any other ball in golf.